Hi, I'm Midge Iorio. I'm the executive director for Bedford 2020, and today I'm going to be talking about community solar. So community solar is a great alternative for people who can't put solar on their home, maybe because they are renting their home or because their home is in a shady spot and it's just not a good candidate for solar, or, you know, from an aesthetic reason may not want to do solar. So it is a way that you can have all of the benefits of clean solar energy without having to go through, you know, all of those steps, or if you just simply are not in a position to have solar. So the steps to sign up for community solar are very simple. It takes all of about 10 minutes and a few clicks on your computer. The first thing you need to do is find an organization that's offering projects to sign up. One of the organizations we work with is Sustainable Westchester. And so you would simply go to that website, and depending on who your utility is, NYSEG or Con Ed, you would find a project in your utility. You would fill out a form, hit send, and they would get back to you about enrolling in the program. And it's really that easy.